seen you, Mirak! I seen you! With your fucking peanut moustache! Fuck!
Calm down, Lito!
Okay,
take a deep breath, please.
I can't.
Yeah.
We had sex.
What?
The problem is, honey,
that you don't have a cock.
You sent me a vision of a man with a large. Trunk.
God, what the fuck?
What was your plan?
How was I supposed to know if you're wearing a bulletproof vest? Who wears a bulletproof vest in here?
The fuck you doing, Gorski?
Please call me back. I love the flip-flop.
Spirit of Jean-Claude Korean lady.
Fucking hell! That's what I'm talking about!
Fucking hell, man!
What the fuck is that?
What did you do? Mm-hmm.
What did best friend?
And she's not crying the same way that I'm not screaming!
Shame the father and brother.
And almost destroy their company.
Where is that?
Look, if you guys are starting some crime fighting Super Team Charlie's Angel shit, you count me in.
Pay our respects. It was your father.
Clouds!
Do you miss your family?
No. I miss my dog.
I want to help.
I want to stop the fucking.
How is it going, Mr.
Fuck off.
Oh, you're Mr. Fuck off.
You will know when I'm done speaking because there will be a pause, followed by the words, I'm sorry, Captain. This will never happen again. Pulling in favors? Trying to use your old man's rep to get around with rep orders? For what?
Is that possible?